and roll. Hey, little guy. Thank you.
Thank you. parts in service. Preparing for... Grade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Great. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Well done. There is no need to perform the procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
My arms are different. Where did you get these parts?
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.
It's past your bedtime.
I am very glad that you made it to the recharge station, Gregory. Now that I have been upgraded, I should be able to access the Roxy Raceway. I have not been there for a very long time. Perhaps you can find some clues on how to deal with Roxy while you are there.
Thank you. Hey, I'm Roxanne Wolf. If you're looking for high-speed motor mayhem, Roxy Raceway is the place to be. Sign up today and be a winner! Nobody likes a loser.
Good job. You have found a driver assist head. I do not believe it will work in that condition, though. However, there is a staff repair station in the West Arcade. You will need a dance pass to access the West Arcade. Have you checked the party garages? The raceway was closed very abruptly prior to the new construction. Guests tend to leave things behind during emergency situations. of your friend!